Can you check your sunscreen's protection level with UV camera? Misinformation spreads faster and stays longer than the truth. But do you know when misinformation has the strongest force? When it comes from the people who knows or should know better, like some dermatologists. UV camera is not a reliable tool at all to check your sunscreen's protection or coverage amount. The nature of the light source, the nature of the camera lens, the difference in UV index at different places or different times of the day, the differences in formulation of filters of the sunscreens, the limitation of the UV camera to detect the whole range of UV rays, all these interfere with the UV imaging, which means you get different images with the same sunscreen at different times or the same image from different value sunscreens. Now, it's a fun toy. So if you want to play with it to check if you've missed any spot while applying sunscreen, you surely can. But beyond that, it's useless. Now, two geniuses, Capricornium Skin and Mo Skin Lab, have already covered the technical details and I'll put their links in the description box below. But I still wanted to make this video in my effort to spread the right information a little bit farther, a little bit more.